All right. I am live. And once again, pretty early as well. So if you're here joining me, thank you for joining me on this Wednesday evening stream. Hope you're all having a wonderful day. And if you're not, well, welcome back, and hopefully we can chill, hang out, and play some Red Dead.
We got some
Imagine.
gold, I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
Oh yeah, I got
I'm
it.
Home.
Pretty late.
John. Lenny.
Yeah.
Jose. That wasn't
Sean.
Good. I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Kieran.
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence. And find out where we're heading. How do I look? Like a shifty, no good
yeah.
killer on the run from the law. Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace.
Take me to your leader.
Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella. A New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days. That's so. Apparently.
I feel that someone's gonna be waiting for us.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while.
And where the hell is
back,
everyone
gather
else?
Up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money. And loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud looked like good news to you.
What happened? Imagine if Bodea came galloping in when I whistled. Yeah, that would have been something.
Wake up! Everybody! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, Arthur! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat! You come on! Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, Lord, I'll be right behind you.
Are we sinking, or we get alerted? Oh no, horrible storm.
Dutch! Dutch! I'm okay.
You?
Yeah. This ain't moving. Yeah, you go on ahead. Try to find another way.
Oh, God damn it!
I think the ship's gonna hold very long. Did he fall? Holy shit. The money. Oh my fucking God. Lord, forgive me for using your name in vain, but holy Jesus Christ. Much wow. Welcome to the new world. everything. Get up, John. John. Arthur. Someplace with none of your stuff. You might be dead. Everything went downhill for sure. It's been a few weeks, his beard grew out. I wonder if everyone else is okay. Mary Beth, Susan, Sadie, Uncle, well, you know Uncle's alright. Charlie, Charles, not Charlie. Molly, Tilly, Karen. Abigail, Jack, John. Wonder if this is where John was split up in Red Dead 1, where they supposedly left him for dead. I mean, they had no other option. Guarma, isn't a bottle of liquor named after Guarma? Washed ashore. Chapter 5. Wow. All that just... Wow. I'm actually still in shock. That really just went down. Okay. I have nothing. None of my items, none of my weapons. I'm not even sure I have my cash. Smoke? We barefoot? Oh my god. Welcome to the Sims Castaway. Dutch!
Dutch. Dutch.
Boy, you son of a bitch.
Arthur?
They're all here.
You're alive. Arthur. You're okay.
It is a miracle.
Fucking Javier's.
It is a goddamn miracle. Yeah, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. We got you. We got you.
Fucking Dutch is still wearing that vest.
I could almost cry.
So?
That is true, but dear.
Where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guarma. Javier asked the local. It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island east of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess. So.
Oh, fuck.
Next.
I don't know. Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor, we are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea, in the storm.
Is that so?
No, I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
Vamos! Vamos! Muérense!
Well.
Let's go! We got another group
waddle
down the way.
That's just waddle on here.
I don't get your drift, Mr.
Levi Simon, senior overseer for Alberto Fusar. We run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, when there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, the usual sort. People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor troubles. And other thieves and pirates looking to disrupt our ways of working.
How very upsetting for you.
Not half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
I will bet that he does.
Bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. He's strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
Seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going to see the crowd. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. In the meantime, you'll not starve.
Cabo, llévese a estos hombres a la cárcel, junto con el grupo de cucarachas de ese campesino. Cualquier tontería que hagan, dispárales a todos.
Welcome to Guarma, gentlemen. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Yeah!
What now, Aiden? I don't know. What do you think? I think we've got to get out of here. Yeah, but they can't find out who we are. Well, for now, we're stuck, Ben.
Well... for what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti. You and me both.
A sugar plantation? We're gonna take their money.
Who are these people?
Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow.
They have them chained and lashed, but they don't look too dangerous.
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminales.
What crime did they commit?
Insurrección.
Insurrección. That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse. Todos.
Well. We're all just waddling along. Yo, Cannibal, welcome back. Welcome, we just got to chapter 5. Welcome to the whole new world. We're all chained up. We lost Hosea. We lost Lenny. We lost John. And now we're waddling in chains. Waddle, waddle. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh! Smart, smart! Use the chaos! Get the weapon!
Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on, David, everyone, follow me. Big David, come.
Oh, Javier.
Get out of here, there's a lot of them.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch.
Don't lose face, son. We'll find you.
Cui, go.
Got him.
Follow me. Quick. What you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
I went with y'all. Hercule Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderlyn. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusar?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not
underarmed.
I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men kill themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers, and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fuse's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well?
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I'm so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting. Carefully.
Bill's like, give me a moment, Dutch. Oh shit, we're sunburned. Great. And we didn't even pick up all that loot back there. All that loot. Pistol cartridges, wow. Looks like we're gonna have to start from scratch. I don't have none of my stuff. We're empty. Gonna have to find some herbs. Dutch or question mark? Dutch? A question mark. I think I'm gonna go for that question mark.
Still can't believe it. Hosea, Lenny.
Hosea was dying anyway. Lenny. Well, you know what they say about pride before a fall.
That's all you gotta say.
At least we had fun. Lenny was a good one. Hey, does that mean we could get monkeys here? There's a lot of greenery here. Oh wow.
That don't look good.
Ah, what the?
The hell was that?
Oh shit. Looks like we just got captured. Again. I felt that one.
Who are you? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from, I'm asking you?
Huh? What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Huh? What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Come on.
I'm an American. My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
Leviticus Cornwall. Probably waiting until he leaves. Or maybe to break the chair as we. How do you like it? How do you like it? Oh man, this man lost his arm.
I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this. Go.
Oh.
Come, follow me.
Stay close behind.
But does he has it? Does he have anything else?
You should hurry, friend.
All right, we gotta be sneaky sneak.
Quick. Hide. Over there.
Wow.
Okay, let's move.
Careful, there's one right there. Hold on. I'll be right back. Gotta take care of something real quick. For a moment, I thought we were gonna have to knock him out, but we guess we don't have the strength to do so.
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Ya casi acabo. ¿Saben? Por mucho.
mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando. Ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah? Toma demasiado tiempo.
I feel like we can...
Estás enfermo. Toca a ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca. Siempre lo hacen.
I feel like we can perform a stealth. Oh my god. That's a shame. I felt like we could have done a stealth kill. But I didn't want to risk it. Should have just went for it.
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Ya casi acabo. ¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando. Ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Estás enfermo. Toca ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca. Siempre lo hacen.
¡Maldito bastardo! ¡Get him! ¡Get them down from there! ¡Shoot the ropes!
¡Shoot the ropes! And yet, none of the other guards hear those gunshots?
Damn! They're coming from behind us!
That's fucking stupid. Arthur, please, run for cover! That's fucking stupid. We should have been able to stealth kill them and avoid all of this. It was would have been way better if we were able to stealth kill.
Estarán bien. Este gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Elkut. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me.
I feel you, Arthur.
Take care, my friend.
Elkut is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
And we couldn't even...
Good, good.
Oh, I swear to God, if I can't loot these bodies right now...
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
Arthur, stop. Fuck me. Wow. Fucking wow. That is some bull right there. I want to get off this freaking island already. That was a stupid little level right there. Just me? I feel like it's just me.
Spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your...
Yeah, let's just shimmy on this ledge.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well, we're gonna get the hell out of here. Man, set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You want to go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect
it. That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Cause you gone, friend.
We look like what we are, but on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. We're a bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Ay, estás tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
A key.
Damn.
Wow.
It.
Oh, it's genuine.
She's smelling it.
Oh. Vamos. Vamos.
Probably smells like onions.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
With everything else we own.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint-Denis?
Yeah, you're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. You sure this her Q fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly.
But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
They took John in?
I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks...
Oh! Shit. I was lost in thought. So, if they capture John, that means pretty much a little... No, Jack was already older at that point when they had gotten the farm. No, that was years later. Jack was like 15, 16, maybe a little bit older than that. As far as we know, Jack right now is still like 6. So maybe this isn't the point where John starts working for the feds.
Pardon me, my queen.
Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then.
Almost there.
Well, we haven't eaten very good. Our boys are weak.
This way.
But the lack of nutrition.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch, what are you doing? Jesus. Easy, Dutch.
Well, at least he'd get his gold bar back.
Old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No. Desperate for money.
I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
Loose ends.
I was trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Pretty dark, though.
Listen. Son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Are you gonna strangle me next?
I'm doing the best I can.
But my friend! I do not understand. Who are you?
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh. Mr. Simon doesn't believe you.
Oh,
even
shit.
Amigo doesn't believe you.
Eso no fue para tanto. Así que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
Me too. I want off this island.
Take the left.
Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one.
We didn't even get to loot them.
Over here. Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through.
There we go. Alright, we'll take this hat.
Ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this dope. Work.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría costar mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar?
¿Cómo sabías?
Porque te conozco.
Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla.
Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Más bajo de civilización.
Alright, let's take everything he has. I know, I gotta loot the bodies before I finish the last one because so far we've been leaving and not being able to loot. Which is a shame.
Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace. Lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see.
Wait, what's up here?
Go on quick.
Canned vegetables?
Create enough dust. This place will go.
Did you say close the windows? Oh no, release the valve. Okie dokie. Wait, what? This really blocking my way? I can't jump it? Imagine this place blows up while we're still in it because that took too damn long.
I'll meet you out there.
better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Cover you, Dutch. Cover you. I'm gonna loot before I kill the last one. I've learned my lesson. If I have no more of my items, if I'm not gonna recover my items, if possible. Not yet, Dutch. I swear to God, if I get a message saying Dutch died or something, all right. There's only one, and you guys can't take him on.
Do something, Arthur! Come on, you goddamn animals! This way, stay with me!
You okay there? I'm here. Shit. I think he's passed out, Dutch.
On the left, take him out!
Don't say.
Come and fight me. Come on.
I'm like Arthur right now. I'm pretty agitated. Me and Arthur are tired of this freaking island. What? Dutch? Why weren't you behind cover, Dutch? Now I have to get all that loot all over again.
Thank you. All right, let's get the hell out.
Right?
Here, follow me. Let's move! We got more!
Yo, my meter is running low quick. My honest opinion, I want to take care of them all. Oh shit, I ran out of Oh crap. Wasn't able to get all that loot I wanted to. Damn, the Deadeye meter, come on, it's fucking me up. Oh my god.
Come on.
Please, you better let me loot. Oh my god. I hate this island. I hate this island so much. Have I mentioned how much I hate this island? Oh, health hath no fury. Fuck this place.
All right. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
Oh, good rum.
Arthur, get up here.
Well, at least this place has some items for us. The very least.
What are you doing down there?
Dutch, I swear to God, I'm gonna punch you in the nose. Ooh, they have a chessboard.
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to have. Get into this, feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight all we want.
Any of you boys feel like running?
No.
So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Mark! Shoot that man!
Oh, man, Dutch.
Fellas on the beach!
I see.
There's more coming down the right side of the beach!
Let's be prepared when coming back.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
Wow. Oh my god. How these people got this freaking cannon, but it's freaking awesome.
Damn! There's a whole lot more of them turning up!
This don't look good, fellas!
Oh, damn it!
Let's go down and clear them off the beach.
Wait. I'll come too.
And me.
We'll guard this thing.
Grab that shotgun out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
Not even close, Dutch. Screw you.
That ain't nice.
You know what is it nice? Losing all that shit. Not letting me loot. Cover left to cover right.
Hercule, you take the left.
Okay.
Please do enlighten us, Arthur.
I'm on fire. This is awesome. This situation just sucks.
Quick, Arthur! We need to get back up there.
How the hell do I get down there? How the hell did they get down there? They just jumped down?
What are you doing, Arthur? Get over here!
I'm going.
Damn, he's getting closer.
What do we do?
Two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold him off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
Oh. Yeah. You can mean, I hate this island. I hate it so much. Accidentally stepped on fire and Arthur caught fire.
Christ's sake, how many men is Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill, he will have the money to get more.
Oh look, we could loot this one. Why were you able to loot these two, but not like all of them that are down there? That is such horse. Let's go.
You make it, Colonel. I'll get you some more shots.
Okay, this is gonna be bad.
From here. Come on.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
But I hope we never see each other again. I despise the fact it didn't let us loot. They're like, oh, as soon as you kill the last enemy, gone. You gotta go. God, that was annoying. What if you get me started on that one stealth mission? Ridiculous.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, vindictive. However... In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Hey, cool?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Hey, cool? We follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready.
My knife has been ready. And the game's like, oh, you can't do that. You can't do that.
You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
Which one's the first one? I tried to do that B stealth kill, and all Arthur did was slash. Or like kick him down and gave him enough time to alert everyone. That is ridiculous.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
Look at him! Bobos! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
Come on, give me some items.
Are you going up, Arthur? Up the stairs, Arthur. I've got you covered.
Has me covered, he says.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Look! More pushers men coming through the fields.
Alright, alright. Alright, hold on, let me get this loot. Cause it's not, didn't cut to like a cinematic cutscene of us running away, not being able to get all this loot. That's the actual thing that annoyed me the most. Don't worry about me, I'm just gonna loot. Oh, look at that snake oil. Just trying to get a couple of souvenirs, Dutch. Then you should get him, Dutch! I like how none of his things are like repeated as much as I thought they'd be for a game like this. Oh! Who dis? Oh, shit!
I got you now, you bastard!
Did you really?
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
Oof.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, looks like we have ourselves.
Sure we will. But not today. Not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend.
We've killed better men than you fools.
Enough? Oh, I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle?
Sure.
Here!
He got away, son of a gun.
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo. Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain's hand.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Oh. Didn't even check him?
Come on. What happened to Fushar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Dutch is always roasting somebody. Even in the beginning of the game.
Keep going, just get to that boat.
Fusa is up there, I think.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting! We have to take him down! There's another cannon up ahead on us. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
You need to get that cannon out there.
All right, all right. All right, here we go. Can't wait to get off this damn island.
Got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
Can't come sooner.
Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you going to be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you.
Take care. If we never see this island, it'll be too soon. All my items. All my money.
What now? What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, and I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up, we gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were going to be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Maybe my horse has it all. Sad face. And that boat is not gonna last much longer. Well, at the very least, we have our regular items back. My horse is lost! No! Alright, I'll be right back. I need to go to the bathroom. I'm utterly lost. Ooh, look, a horse. Who might you be? Can I check your pockets? Oh, calm down. Ah, fuck! Saw that coming. Now, let's try this again. I seem to have reclaimed my regular items.
You're okay, girl.
So where the hell are we? Oh snap. Okay. Trading post. Let's go to the post office. One of these times, she's gonna come back.
I'm about to go belly up.
I was like this dog a couple moments ago, crying over my bidet and my lost weapons. $450. Fuck you.
Forgiveness for a price. Yeah.
I feel like that horse way back there was a fine one to take. No one's gonna know. Who's gonna know?
Let's move.
How would they know?
Good.
I'm just glad to get off the island, I suppose. But really, though. Lost all my I'm gonna keep whistling. Hopefully, she pops up at some point. I hope they're all okay, though. There's gonna be hell to pay. Well, it seems they left. Nothing's destroyed here. It's just...
There we go.
Oh my god. There are remnants. I thought they would have picked up and...
Anybody here? Let's get...
I hear someone upstairs. Looks like someone was here.
Hello?
They leave provisions for us? Doesn't look like it.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives from my daddy's side. You are not yet acquainted with them. In Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you.
Karen?
Darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
Milton keeps sending us back every day.
Holy fuck.
Quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here. Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now. Sure, someone's here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poison snake.
Can we just
him.
Kill him
That's
right
enough,
now?
Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Worley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Shit!
Oh, fuck.
There's one over here!
Well, perfect timing. I'm just glad I picked up that letter before they found it. They also left some really fine horses outside. Just gonna double check up top, see if there's nothing else here. But I don't think so. Oh, there's a card here. Oh man, did we lose all our collective cards as well? Son of a... Where did they leave their horses at? A gold nugget. Okay, looks like we're making some money. Looks like 50 bucks. There's the horse I was riding on. There were four men. So I'm hoping the other two horses are around here somewhere. Ah, you son of a... One more kick like that and I'm donezo. Alright, those were two horses. My horse is over there. Two more horses unaccounted for. Wait a second, what's this? Isn't this legendary? Oh no, those are just footprints.
Come on, girl.
Unless those lead somewhere. I didn't even check. Maybe. That seems to be it. Alright. Oh. I just had to double check. to Lacay. You know, it's possible they have my horse. And they're keeping Badia nice and fed, brushed. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh, this is not good. Looks like they ditched some of the stuff behind. Oh no, looks like they were attacked here. Is that? No, that looks like other people. No, that's Pearson! And Abigail!
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining.
Sadie?
Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old
Tilly?
Man, wake up.
Uncle?
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah,
Charles?
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sissica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Reverend?
Howdy.
I'm glad everyone's all right. Mika's here too.
Okay.
Where's Molly?
How did folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thanks.
Where's Molly?
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that.
Where's Karen?
Trust me. I am gonna get us...
Miss Susan.
...out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes Larry. On you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective.
Holy shit.
Wall kerosene and tar, the United States government and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you.
Oh, I'm getting real tired of these mofos.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually, let them have it.
Everyone get down! Ask to everyone you can
find. Arthur, me. This is real bad.
Stay down, Ollie.
Oh my God.
Arthur, follow me.
I don't have my weapons. What happened to the rifle I had?
Try to flank them. This way, Arthur!
This woman's something else. Wait, what? Oh.
Mistook it for weakness. Now I will show strength, and you may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you.
Let's shoot Miltoning.
I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
This
I killed your friends.
Really starting to irritate me.
Where's freaking Milton? Where's the Gatling gun? Oh. Please let us loot everything. And I don't think we got Milton.
Oh man, Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
George. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some
goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Mesa. Not now.
I'm begging you two. They're gonna hang him. Break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. You be at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
Oh, let us loot the bodies, let us loot the bodies, let us loot the bodies, let us loot the bodies. Damn it.
My lord, what a goddamn mess.
Tell me about it.
Not sure what happens next. Thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through. Yeah, that's my girl.
Yeah, he's my girl right here. I could cry. Go on, give her another good pat.
Yeah, there's a girl.
Alright, seems we got all our stuff back. Alright, well, let's see what's available now that we got our Berdia back. Charles Chantenay. Is that our Charles?
there. Come on in. So what'll it be today?
That's pretty decent.
Ah, suits you.
Give him the Lincoln? I said, I do declare.
Now that isn't half bad, huh? Ah, looking sharper than a tack.
I don't know, I couldn't do the beard.
Please, hello, sir. Tell your friends about us.
All right. You know where I am.
We should honestly change Arthur's style as well. I usually like to change his outfit every chapter.
Howdy.
Where's the tailor around here? There it is. Oh, wait a second. We should probably sell some stuff at the fence and then hit the tailor.
Buy my book! Read my book! Do exactly what I say and you'll be rich! Rich, rich, rich! Top hats! The finest canes!
That man almost died.
Don't you test my patience today.
Hello, mister.
What the hell? Arthur? Oh shit! Is he coughing blood? Shalai? No. Somebody in a bystander.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
Oh, man.
Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Oh, he's blacking out.
Oh, this is bad. Give me a minute.
Holy shit.
I'll be fine in a minute.
Is it all the smoking? Has it caught up to us?
I'm
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
I need a doctor.
Just one second, sir.
Doctor.
Come in, pal.
To bring me back to life. Oh my god, Arthur is...
Yes, sir. I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but... You got money? I mean, before I start treating
Holy
you,
shit, Arthur looks like shit.
Here, that did.
Sure. Thank you. Now... What's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Did he get sick from the island?
Them and coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis.
Ooh.
Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Holy fuck.
Like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, but wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
That is not good. He was looking pretty bad in the barber's office. I didn't even notice. Oh my god, am I in the end of the...
Change what's done. Can only move on.
I wonder if this could have been avoided or it's part of the story.
You have it in you, I can tell.
I feel like we got it on the island.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Oh, shit. Deer? Elk? He's seeing things. Wow. He does look like crap. You can mean, is it avoidable or is it inevitable?
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's?
Oh
friends?
My god!
Yeah, they've had patrols.
Oh my god!
Disappeared.
I just remembered. Well, the fucking guy from the debt. The
now,
debt collector.
What happened?
Isn't it?
In,
the dude that coughed in our mouth. He coughed in our face
nice.
Before he died.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems.
I don't know. Seems as. What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. Slow decline, I guess.
Holy
shit. What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Oh, we got Lenny's body out as well. Bribed the morgue and buried them together. Follow
me. Oh my god. What if I didn't do that mission? What if I didn't do that mission? Would he still have gotten sick? Dude, I remember that moment specifically because I was like, dude, this is like the 19th century. Like, people get sick real easy. And I was like, oh my god, Arthur better not get sick. And then it just clicked on my mind when he was coughing. I was like, where could he have gotten sick? On the island? Then I was like, no, the fucking dead guy. Oh, it forces us to do it. Oh.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure
God, that's
John
tragic.
Even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What? It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Karen's gone falling fully into the bottle.
Oh.
Krause is a bag of nerves. Swanson, well, Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act.
Has he really? Oh, sorry.
So, I guess it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. Oh, by the way, I've been hunting O'Driscoll boys. Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week.
What?
A balloon?
Yeah. Seems they've drifted down this way now. Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
I just
Mr.
hope
Bullard?
Arthur doesn't get anyone sick.
Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
I never mentioned I shipped these two.
About, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, and Icarus would have made it across the sea.
Down and dump, yo. Home,
no.
Oh, it's quite a thing.
Yeah.
Quite a thing.
Now, I caught it.
Put these
it
on.
Was a subtle thing, but I was like, dude.
Is she coming?
This guy's sick and his
fly,
blood
sir?
Literally landed
insane?
In your face?
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate
but it all just
like
hit
Mrs.
me.
Adler? Heavens above or below.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you you two would get on.
But welcome, Dun and Dump.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope.
He's only crashed twice.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing. Right, time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client.
So where are we going?
Fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir. We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it.
Never been in a hot air balloon. My anxiety probably wouldn't let me.
That's it. Steady wins the race. Keep on going. You're doing splendidly.
All right, I noticed the coughing, but I thought it was something minor. Yeah, I feel that.
Yeah, let's break through these clouds.
Just keep holding until you get high enough. Yeah.
Oh. My God.
Yes. Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works. You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Yeah. I didn't think it'd be TB, but I definitely noticed or took note of just that he could get sick.
How perfect is this? My mother was a keen student of the Italianate.
But it all just hit me real fast.
So you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Whoa there. No need to go any higher. In the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very well...
A boiled egg in his pocket.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word.
How long did it take to get to affiliate? Well, I wasn't really aiming to get to affiliate. It just kind of happened.
Exactly.
I got some support from... some of my friends on stream, on Twitch, but, like, I've been playing for, like, over a year, but as soon as I got help, it took me, like, I don't know, and I didn't ask for it. They definitely raided me a couple times and surprised the hell out of me, but after that, it just took, like, I don't know, a month?
That's the infamous Sissica Penitentiary.
But yeah, here I am. Philly didn't even. Yeah, I just started the Twitch because I was gonna play this game regardless, and it'd be really fun to just get to know other people that also love playing this game.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
So here you are. Thank you for joining me, Donner Dumps.
What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Freaking John.
They got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God.
He's like, oh my God, what did I just get myself into? Oh, we have to get down lower. But I've been streaming for like a little over a year. I started streaming like around November when Cyberpunk 2077 came out. Alright, we reached the fields. Man, I still can't get over Arthur getting sick like that. Started this game like 3 weeks ago, then beat it in a week. I feel like I'm gonna be joining you soon on that one. I don't know how much I have left, but I don't think Arthur has much left in him anyway.
The wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
Nope, not there. Okay, ain't by the barn. That's not him.
See if I could spot him without...
Please hurry.
Is that him?
That looks like him right there. Oh shit. Ow! Fuck!
My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that!
Ascent! Ascent!
Yep. I feel that this game has like 10 chapters or somewhere along those lines. In Unread Dead 1, there's a giant time skip.
Take us back to land. Here, God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
And you start playing as Jack.
Mr. Bullard, get up.
Good Lord, my heart is pounding.
I'm not sure if that's the road we're taking, but
I must say, in the specifics of
it's
this
six
job,
chapters in the epilogue. I started this game like, yeah, probably gonna beat the button from the week.
Ah, there's Annisburg.
Sure.
I just can't put it down.
Good Lord, is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Oh, no way.
Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Oh no.
Hey! 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 Save! Up.
Oh! How did that miss? What? That was a delay. Stop delaying.
Mama.
Really? Oh my god, the freaking rope. How did that one miss?
Just ride, I'll deal with him. It's your
land. I think I might need to adjust my feet.
This makes a little thing more difficult.
Grab the rope, come on! Grab the rope!
Look out! There's a bridge up ahead!
Okay, I'll come down and get you on the other side.
Oh my god, I hope she doesn't get shot.
Let's get out of here! Arthur! Get me up there! Ugh! I can't hold on!
Yeah, that man was an innocent bystander. And I hope he don't get Sadie sick.
I think we're gonna crash.
Oh shit.
Made a real habit of seeing me on this, Arthur.
At least we're jumping in the water.
You break your neck?
I don't think so. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, damn it, look. There's more of them on the other side. They must have followed us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn old trees.
You can't leave it for one death.
Just kill these suckers!
Yo, cannibal. I had tuberculosis when I was one and only got treatment when I woke up in the hospital. Oh man. Luckily, medicine has advanced.
God damn it! We got more coming out of the woods there!
Oh, lucky bastard. Glad you're still here, my guy. Some nasty business. She's a mad woman.
Goddamn, Al. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of like him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
Well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
Day's almost over.
Get the horse out of here.
It's all good. Calm down. Yeah.
No, snap.
Another day, done.
So, we're back.
That fool Williamson let him right to it.
White, two, D4, black, to F5, white, to G3, knight, to F6.
Oh!
To G2, black, to G6, knight.
I like imaginary chest.
D4, black to F5, white to G3, knight.
That's how you know you've already mastered the game when you can.
To G2, black to G6, knight to F3, white to.
You okay there?
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the pressing millionaire, Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Well, maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move. But
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea.
Maybe that's what we need.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you take folks up that way.
Micah
and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
I don't even know what to say at this point. Everything's just gone to shit.
Charles, be right with me.
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
Damn, Arthur's normal walk is pretty slow. Our man's slowing down. Yeah, you can definitely feel the desperation.
Mount up then. It's a fair ride from here.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
I say we just ride it. It ain't worth messing around with boats.
Okay, sure.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Oh, wrong way.
Terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
Where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there called Guarma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
Not like that.
I didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. It's been... Guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Yeah, everything does feel gloomy. John's arrested. Arthur's dying. Dutch is losing his mind. Man, this is no wonder John left.
There's the bridge.